Last time we talked to Dylan Strome, he was doing predictions. Who do you think is going to end up by the end of the month? Ooh. Is going to have the best mustache going on, and maybe or who'll have the best, and who's going to have like the dirtiest looking?
Best one, probably definitely Michael Curtis. Worst one, probably Travis Dermott.
How bad is Merce though when he tried to dye it with, as a light skinned?
Yeah, definitely with Merce's hair. He shouldn't have probably dyed that black, but it's all fun.